happy Friday, and welcome to this weekend's report brought to you by me, Amy VanLoon. I'm the Executive Director of the White Lake Area Chamber of Commerce here in Whitehall, and we have a bunch of things that we would like to let you know about that's coming up this weekend. This Friday and Saturday, it is time for the 24th annual White Lake Area Holiday Walk. Montague and Whitehall is decked out for the holidays and has Christmas open houses at White Lake Area Merchants. The little ones, they can visit Santa. There's caroling, luminaries, tree lighting ceremony is tonight, Friday, at 7 o'clock on North Mears in downtown Whitehall. There's gonna be old-fashioned carriage rides tonight and tomorrow, free trolley rides tomorrow. There's the Michigan-made market that's going to be held at the Nuveen, and that is in downtown Whitehall. That is today. In addition to that, we also have a number of holiday goodies and such that is going to be going on at our participating businesses. If you submit your completed holiday walk map and entry form, you may enter the drawing to win a $50 gift certificate to White Lake Area businesses. In addition to that, come to the Beardsley Theater for Muskegon Civic Theater's production of Becky's New Car. You can build and decorate your own gingerbread house at the beautiful and historic Greater Muskegon Women's Club. Shop over 95 booths of crafters and vendors from all around West Michigan at the Calvary Christian Snowflake Craft and Vendor Fair. There's also a holiday craft fair at Whitlow's. This one supports local and nonprofit foundations. Navigate life's complicated question, what now, at a workshop that is hosted by the Hackley Public Library. Cheer on the Muskegon Lumberjacks as they take on the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders at the newly renovated Elsie Walker Arena. Get your giggle on at the Back Alley Comedy Club. This week, they present Rich Williams and Ben Jones. Looking for live music this weekend? Well, look no further. The Block presents performances by Goran Ivanovic, Fareed Haig, and the Shoreline Symphony Community Orchestra. The Book Nook and Java Shop in downtown Montague presents Sarita Black Rose. Muskegon Area Honors Orchestra, they perform at the Frohenthal Center. Open mic night at the Coffee Factory, and live performances at Hennessy's Pub, the 18th Amendment, Jimmy's Pub in Montague, Pub 111 in downtown Whitehall, the Platinum Room, Red Rooster, and all three breweries, Pigeon Hill, Unruly, and Fetch. Shop at our local indoor farmers market and outdoor farmers market. Get a jump start on your holiday shopping at our unique retail, gift, and antique shops. Get outside and explore our beautiful 26 miles of Lake Michigan shoreline and our 60 miles of trails. To get dates, times, and all the details and further information, head to the Visitor Center in downtown Muskegon or the White Lake Area Chamber of Commerce right here in Whitehall, or visit muskegon.org, whitelake.org. Thanks, have a great weekend, see you there.